So how do we pick what dance we're going to do?
So we want to kind of pick what story we want to tell.
Oh, we're going to tell a story.
Yeah.
I love telling stories.
A good routine should draw people in and should be relatable.
Okay.
And like, you know, whatever page of the human experience we decide.
Underwhelm them with the choreography and overwhelm them with the quality.
Okay, but we have a shot at this.
Absolutely.
I like energetic, I like flirty, sexy, fun, something like, wow, you could be a mom and then you could move like this, like that kind of thing.
Okay,
not
cool.
The ballroom and the...
You know, put them to sleep, but no.
No.
Tu mano al cielo toca la luna, mientras que baila la madrugada, las gotas lentas bajo tu cara. You're doing it. Bajando hasta...